check out this fantastic performance art piece later, where a group of people with black onesies take apart an antique typewriter. They eat each piece, defecate it out, and put it back together and type a letter to future generations. Really original stuff you probably wouldn't comprehend. You're on Radio Mirror Park. We're miles ahead of the music industry. Once these bands make it big, it is over. You're listening to DJ George in the most mentally and environmentally polluted city in America. We win! You lose, flyover states.
Motherfucker! Fuck! gotta start getting me some gigs with some bigger names. For C-listers.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
You're telling me Jack Howitzer couldn't use me after all the shit he's been through. I spent 2 seasons in the Octagon. I can do this.
Democrat!